All right. The bad economy is being blamed for an increase in the number of workers who actually steal from their employers. Here are just two examples of fraud. Our next guest has tracked down an ex-employee who used a corporate credit card to pay for a family cruise to the Mediterranean, and a worker who racked up $3,000 in calls to a psychic hotline. Patrick Taylor's company tracks employee theft. So how bad a problem is this? We've already said there's an increase. Really?
Yes.
In a big way?
It's absolutely increasing. We believe it's due to the economy. People are feeling a lot of financial pressure, and they're tempted to try to make, steal something from the company, basically.
And we're talking about current employees as well as people who leave the company and perhaps they forgot to turn in the corporate credit card.
Right. That's the one you mentioned, the Mediterranean junket. What happened? Employee gets laid off. No one turns off their corporate credit card. They go rack up some charges at the local computer store, and the next thing you know, they're taking the whole family out on a big cruise.
Okay, so this is a real boondoggle, you know, for the employee or ex-employee who's taken advantage of the company. But if you're a small business owner, for example, or an owner of any size business, this is really devastating, you know, especially in these tough times. So what kind of measures perhaps are companies taking, or what can they take to watch their employees or to make sure that people are not misusing?
Well, it's a tough situation, right? Because you're letting go people, so you don't have as many people around to double check. So what you see some companies doing is deploying continuous auditing software. Mm-hmm. What that does is it checks every expense report and every credit card receipt and looks for problems, looks for fraud. Along the way, it ends up finding errors too. So like when you pay somebody twice, the same kind of software can catch that. So it ends up paying for itself, and you almost get the fraud detection for free.
So might we expect as employees that our companies, not only are they watching, but they may be a little bit more confrontational about, I want you to explain this kind of activity on your credit card, just to make sure that it's business related, it's not something funny.
I think it's fair to say everybody's feeling pressure, right? So companies are feeling pressure to make their earnings. They're going to check every dollar that's being spent and want to know that it was done for sound business reasons.
So what's the deterrent for an employee, you know, who says, you know what, I got this corporate credit card and I'll just come up with some interesting excuse, or the employee that leaves and hasn't turned it in and says, you know what, here's one last dig. Is there a deterrent out there for them? I mean, are the penalties much stiffer or laws changing about how you may misuse corporate sources?
Right.
And resources.
Well, I mean, absolutely, it's against the law. So if a company wants to prosecute you, you could be talking about prison time. And on top of that, you're not doing anything for your reputation, right? Someone may call one day that company about a referral and, they say, well, no, this person stole from us. You know you're not going to get the job that way.
So it's bad now. You think it's going to get worse in this department?
Absolutely. I think the current economic conditions just putting people under a lot of pressure, and, you know, desperate times make for desperate measures.
Sad situation. All right, Patrick Taylor, thanks so much. Good
Thank
to
you
meet
very
you
much.
As
Appreciate
well.
It.
Appreciate
thanks
it. And if any folks need any guidance on how they need to navigate the rules of, I guess, their corporation versus your employee, is there a website they can...
Absolutely. There's two websites. One is the fraudies.com, which where we detailed some of the more interesting things, like people going to Victoria's Secrets or using the psychic hotline. Mm-hmm. This is one of my favorites because the psychic never warned them.
They didn't tell them.
They were going to get caught.
You were going to get caught.
And then certainly there's also oversightsystems.com where we can talk about the things that companies can do to prevent that.
And it looks like common sense, too. People know when they're doing something wrong.
Absolutely. You're going to get caught.
Thanks so much. That's right.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. All right. Toxic